Hello, welcome back. The farm works. It's not incredibly fast, but that's okay. It shows that it does work. Now, I don't know if the golems are spawning like on the bush and walking in. If they're able, ooh, to spawn on the mud. I assume they could, but it is less than a block. Anyway, I don't know their how they spawn. But I also, so I think part of the reason why this was happening was because of the villagers were hanging out in here with their workstations. So I believe we have successfully relocated, I don't know what the nicest way of putting it is, all the villagers that we don't want in our village have left the village, either willingly or by being deceived or through some manipulation tactics. But yeah, so I did go ahead and I restored all the workstations. So I think it's okay. And I don't think we'll have any more out of control breeding unless we want it. And this seemed to work, although it took its time. I ended up hooking this up. So at least I knew when a villager opened the door. The last villager I had to coerce, and a couple of them are still down here. Hanging out. Yeah, one of them still had a profession. He'd found a cauldron that was in one of the rooms. So he was a bit harder to get down here, but we tricked him. And these barrels seemed to do the trick. It just took them some time. So yeah. I did run into some problems that this was blocking them, so I had to take away the stairs. These little overpasses. Overpass. I'll try to put them back. We could lower the water. Might solve it or rework the water, I'm not sure. For now, interesting. Where did they go? Well, that's strange. I moved these blocks out one to give them a bit more space. I didn't think they could get out. But maybe a zombie came and killed them? Would that happen? Well, I think I may have inadvertently sent those villagers to their death. There are three more. It's currently waiting in the sewer, and maybe I shall I'll wait. Maybe this side of the village isn't as safe as that side of the village. I haven't gone around and really like checked to see how safe everything is. It could have been this red sheep here, maybe. There could be an open cave. Anyway, that's too bad. That was a surprise. I have been away, I mean in the world as well. I was off traveling and exploring new maps and trying to look for the new biome, the cherry grove. I also looked for some of the armor trims and yeah. So the rest of this episode is actually going to be a musical montage episode again. With me heading out there and traveling and doing all that stuff. And it might have been while I was away that something happened. Because this is all spawn chunks. I'm not sure how far the spawn chunks go. Don't know if they could have got hit by lightning too, maybe? That could have been it. Maybe I need a lightning rod over here. I have some over on that side of the village, but not this side. Also had an explosion of some kind happen here. I don't know what happened, but a lot of villagers were and made their way into the basement here and got kind of stuck. So it looks like something exploded. Everything that I put birch wood down is what got kind of exploded. I just temporarily patched it up with whatever I had. Haven't fixed it yet. The window blew out. So I don't know. Do iron golems hit? Do iron golems hit? Nope, you didn't see that. Do iron golems hit creepers and cause them to explode? That I don't know. Anyway, a little bit of a spoiler there that I just walked past. Enjoy the rest of the episode. I'll catch you in the next one.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.